Okay, Rich. It's time for round two of the Fan Nation Pizza Challenge for the year 2021. Do you think you can hold it together?
No, Daisy, I can't. But I'll try to because you know how much I love pizza.
I know, me too.
So if you're joining us, 8 beloved Pittsburgh pizza parlors were selected for the Fan Nation Pizza Challenge in 2 different categories.
Okay, category 1 are the perennials, represented by Minio's, Fiori's, Vincent's, and Batto's.
And category 2 are the new kids on the block, Badamo's, Pizzeria Davide, Ironborn, and Driftwood Oven. Last week in round 1, Powerhouse, Vincent's Pizza Park on Ardmore Boulevard went head-to-head with Badamo's in Mount Lebanon, and Fiori's battled Driftwood Oven in Lawrenceville.
Well, here with the results is KDKA-TV digital producer Patrick Dam. Thank you so much for joining us, Pat.
Daisy, Rich, thanks for having me on as a part of this, because just like you guys, I absolutely love Pittsburgh pizza, and I can't wait to see who wins this. And I gotta tell you, it was a battle.
You know what? We all love pizza. We all love Pittsburgh pizza. We all love these pizzas in this battle. It's hard to pick one, but we got a couple legends here. Let's talk a little bit about and break down that first matchup between a powerhouse like Vincent's Pizza Park on Ardmore Boulevard and the Badamo's in Mount Lebanon.
I gotta tell you, it's a tough decision, especially for me. But the fans, they spoke and they said there is nothing like a classic Vinnie Pie. Badamo's put up a good fight, but there's a reason you come to Pittsburgh for a Vinnie Pie, Richie.
Yeah, everyone loves grease, that's the reason.
Absolutely, if there's a place you know you're gonna need a bunch of napkins, it's Vinnie's.
All right, let's check out our second matchup, Fiori's versus Driftwood Oven.
Now this one, it was a battle. It came right down to the wire, right to the last second, and another Pittsburgh classic pulled it out with Fiori's taking home the win. But I gotta tell you, the newcomers, they're putting on a good show.
So the fans have spoken, and you have to love this matchup. Vincent's Pizza Park versus Fiori's. It's a tremendous battle right there. Patrick, we'll see you next week with the results.